What inspired me to study engineering was really just my passion for solving problems. McGill was the first time I'd say I was really deeply challenged in school. I had never participated in something like the design teams, which weren't offered in high school, of course. The most important for me was the Baja Racing Team, so it's one of the design teams that are run by mostly engineering students at McGill. You're essentially running small companies, so the students take care of everything from designing, buying, building, and then making their way to the competition. I was the captain in my last year on the team, so it's really overseeing the whole process, and it's almost a full-time job if you're really implicated. So it was a lot to manage, but you get as much out of it as you put into it. The design teams in general at McGill are a really great way for students to showcase their internship skills. I found my internship at Pratt Whitney through the McGill Institute of Aerospace Engineering. They would match students and opportunities at the different employers, so I went with a herd of hundreds of students to Pratt Whitney one day to do interviews, and I got an internship through that. It was actually McGill that was partly sponsoring it, so they were making sure the students were getting opportunities in front of them. It was a great internship experience, and it's led me to where I am now. I expressed my interest to a previous boss that I had at Pratt, and I think he helped guide my application through. Don't be afraid to go outside your comfort zone and meet new people, try new things, and have an open mind. You'll make a lot of friends and a lot of great memories, and you can really take it a long way.